put your head, forehead, right on a door jamb. We're going to imagine this is a door. Put the club across the thighs. Keep your head still. Well, if your forehead's against the door jamb, you're not going to move your head. Then you're just going to rotate. See how your hips aren't sliding there? They're turning. That's what you want. That's what you have to sort of ingrain, that motor program. You got to get that feel. So that's what I want you to be practicing. That's something you could do every day.